हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ऑटो स्टडी, वे टू चेंज द लर्निंग ऑफ ऑटोमोबाइल। सो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द बेसिक कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ एन इंजन। एज यू पीपल नोज अबाउट व्हाट इज एन इंजन, एंड इफ नॉट, यू कैन गो थ्रू आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो हुज लिंक इज गिवन इन आवर डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स। सो इन एन इंटरनल कंबस्टन इंजन देयर आर न्यूमरस कंपोनेंट्स व्हिच हैव टू परफॉर्म देयर फंक्शंस टू प्रोड्यूस आउटपुट पावर। So before going in brief, we'll see what are these components: cylinder, piston, combustion chamber, inlet manifold, exhaust manifold, inlet valve, spark plug, connecting rod, crankshaft, piston rings, gudgeon pin, camshaft, cams, and the last, flywheel. Now let's discuss them in brief. The first component is cylinder. Cylinder is a cylindrical vessel or space in which the piston performs an up and down motion. During the operation of an engine, the air or the mixture of air and petrol fills up the volume in the cylinder. This mixture burns inside the cylinder, and as a result, power is produced, which is used to run the engine. The cylinder is supported in the cylinder block. So our second component is piston. Piston is a cylindrical component fitted into the cylinder, which moves up and down inside the cylinder. It is fitted so as to provide gas-tight space with the piston rings and the lubricant. The piston compresses air or the mixture of air and petrol in order to produce power from the combustion of this mixture. Our next component is combustion chamber. Even after the piston reaches the topmost position, there is a space in the upper part of the cylinder. This space is enclosed by the cylinder head, and the combustion process takes place only in this space inside the cylinder. Therefore, this space is called the combustion chamber. Next component is inlet manifold. The inlet manifold is a pipe connecting the intake system to the inlet valve of the engine cylinder. Air or air fuel mixture is drawn into the cylinder through this pipe. Now the next component is exhaust manifold. The pipe connecting the exhaust system to the exhaust valve of the engine cylinder is called as exhaust manifold. The products of combustion escape into the atmosphere through this pipe. Next component is inlet valve. The inlet valve is provided on the cylinder head to regulate the flow of the air fuel mixture or air into the cylinder. When the valve opens, the charge or the air fuel mixture enters into the cylinder. When it closes, the flow of the mixture into the cylinder is stopped. Next component is the spark plug. In the petrol engine or spark ignition engine, the spark plug is located on the cylinder head. When the mixture of air and petrol is compressed, the spark developed by the spark plug ignites the mixture and burns the mixture. Thus, the spark plug initiates the combustion process. Our next component is connecting rod. The connecting rod connects the piston and the crankshaft. It transmits the gas forces from the piston to the crankshaft. Now in the next one is crankshaft. The crankshaft converts the reciprocating motion of the piston into the rotary motion of the output shaft. The crankshaft consists of a pair of crank arms and balance weights and is enclosed in the crankcase. The flywheel is fitted to the rear end of the crankshaft. Next component is piston rings. Piston rings are fitted in the grooves of the piston. These rings press tightly against the cylinder wall and also prevents the fresh mixture and exhaust gas from passing through the piston clearance. There are two types of piston rings, namely compression rings and oil rings. Next is gudgeon pin. The gudgeon pin connects the piston and the small end of the connecting rod. The gudgeon pin is also called the piston pin. It is fitted to the small end of the connecting rod inside the piston. Circlips are fitted into the recesses in the piston. These prevent the gudgeon pin from touching the cylinder wall. Now the next component is camshaft. The camshaft controls the opening and closing of the inlet and exhaust valve. Tappets, push rods, rocker arms, and valve springs assist the camshaft in the opening and closing of the valves. The camshaft also provides the drive to the ignition system. It is driven by the crankshaft through the timing gears. Now the next is cams. Cams are constructed as integral parts of the camshaft. These cams open the valves at the correct time and keep them open for the necessary duration. For a single cylinder engine, there are two cams, one for the inlet valve and another for the exhaust valve. For a four cylinder engine, there are eight cams in the camshaft. Four cams lift the inlet valves against the pressure of the valve springs, and the other four cams lift the exhaust valves against the pressure of the valve springs. Our last component is flywheel. The flywheel is fitted to the rear end of the crankshaft. It stores up a part of the energy produced by the power stroke and releases that energy during the idle strokes. Due to its momentum, helps in the smooth running of the crankshaft. So friends, this is all about the basic components of an engine. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel so that I'll get motivated for making more such learning videos. And please give your suggestions in the comment box section.